Not since Paul Bunyan versus the Steam Engine have we seen a competition of this predominance on live television.
Nice.
We have the wood carver.
Yes, against the
versus the ice carver.
John's been planning that for the last 3 minutes.
It's a battle of the elements.
Yes.
Right
wow.
here.
Wow, that's
and
really
And Kenny Grumpton
good.
Is there to host it all for us.
If anyone could make me a chair, that would be great. Hi, Kenny.
That's right. Going head to head, wood and ice, ice and wood. Paul Bunyan, the Iceman cometh. It's all happening right here at the Lake Metro Park Farm Park right here in Kirtland. As you can see, we have our wood carver, Sherry, going against Ken, the professional ice carver. And then we had a tag team match between Andy and I. Andy and I had to work together, try to make the carving happen, you know, because we needed help since we're amateurs. But as you can see, our fish is turning out pretty good. Our fish looks good. And then Ken over here is doing a hummingbird. And Ken's doing a hummingbird over here. And then Ken, and right next to Ken is Sherry. And Sherry's doing a little bear there. So Ken is a professional, which is why the hummingbird looks so good. And then you see Sherry over here doing feathering on the bear. This is what you're going to see when you come down here. They're going to do a head-to-head competition, and then Sherry's going to do a different piece. Okay. Everybody, stop carving. All righty then. All right, you guys put the finishing touches on that. I'm going to come over here and talk to Sherry. All right, Sherry. So, oh, I see the texture. Yeah. So now to see your entire vision, because the bear's paws are like this, show everybody what your vision was. There, see? So see? That's it all comes together. Now you said when you're in full Sherry mode, you can crank these out in like 10 minutes.
That is correct.
Wow. That's pretty impressive. That's pretty impressive. I said, you know, the way to do this is like if you were camping and you had to go use the restroom, see, you'd put this here, see, okay, right? And then you come back from using the restroom, then you can put that there, all right, just stay away from my campsite while I'm doing my thing. That's awesome. What's the biggest piece you've worked on? This guy is about how tall?
This one is about 2 foot.
Okay, and then the biggest piece you worked on?
I have been 35 feet in the air on masonry scaffolding,
being
a 6 foot eagle.
That is awesome. And you're going to be here this weekend?
Yes.
Awesome. All right. Stop torching, boys. Let's take a look. All right, Ken, give us an explanation of your interpretation here of the hummingbird.
I definitely would want to believe it's a hummingbird.
Okay.
I heard somebody back there yell, it's a goldfish. I definitely am looking for the pity party votes.
It's an aggressive yuppie.
It could be. It could be. It could be.
Okay.
And the threat was real. You saw him take the propane torch right away.
I know that.
I was going to get the finish.
Huh. Okay. And then now this is our dual team competition. Tell folks, explain the beauty of this, Andy.
It's a fish. We win.
We win. Yeah. We win. Yeah. We win. It's a fish. That's awesome.
Nah, it looks like it's a trout. And yeah. We worked very hard.
We worked very hard on that. It was a dual, you know, teamwork makes the dream work is what I'm trying to say. Beautiful.
Nah, it was great. I think, and I will admit, Ken helped me out a little bit. It was our first one. I know you're an expert, but it was the first one that I've ever carved.
And you've done very well, young man.
Yes.
You
did
very well.
Nice.
Okay, the festival starts when? If people want to come out, how do they get tickets?
The Ice Fest presented by Ganley Subaru East starts Saturday at 9 o'clock.
Yep.
Saturday's different than Sunday. Saturday's 9 to 9.
Uh-huh.
We have the wood carver versus ice carver.
Uh-huh.
On Saturday, we have in the evening a fire and ice tower.
Okay.
Horse feathers, which is a band we'll be playing that evening, and we'll actually have ice wine for sale on Saturday only.
Awesome. Lots of fun.
Yeah, and then on Sunday is the ice carving competition.
Yeah, a lot of fun. Well, we did good. So you got okay, what do you guys think? Who won back in the studio? Take a look. Yeah, fish. Yeah, take a look at them, Pie. Who won? Who do you guys think?
You're all winners
you
in our eyes. Thank you.
We're all
you
winners.
Get a prize, and you get a prize.
Sound like a true dad.
Yep.
Yes. Yeah, you get a prize, and you get a prize, and you get a prize.
They're fabulous.
Awesome. All right.
We'll see you guys at
the
Ice Fest.
We'll let the viewers decide. They can choose.
Oh, they're so